show you all the labels that I'm calling. I be
I think one of the keys to this fight for Shogun will be Shogun takes Henderson down. Henderson's got a guillotine. He's got a front choke.
Incredible strength, Joe. Can he choke him out? Can he get him from this position?
He's got a front choke, and he hit him with a knee and a big punch.
Big shots.
Shogun's
covering up.
He's standing right in front of him.
Henderson, 41 years old.
Henderson's got double underhooks, and he throws Shogun to the ground.
And he just wants to get up. Out HP Pavilion.
Let's fight.
Josh Rosenthal said last round, and Dan goes, no, three more.
The shoulder of Henderson that time. I think this is the perfect time for this fight. I really do.
It's in the perfect place, that's for sure.
Oh,
big right hand trying to finish it right here.
He's hurt.
Big shots. Henderson looking to finish the fight.
Shogun's covering up, and he's hurt bad. Shogun has his hands clasped together. That will save him a little time. And he's going to try to sweep Dan.
What a warrior Shogun is.
He's gonna attack a leg.
Henderson's gotta be careful.
He needs to get further in to get the heel hook though. He needs to get closer. He needs to get his thigh closer to Dan's hips. Because right now it's not in the right position.
Henderson's out. And both men are back up.
Wow.
Unbelievable.
The Shogun's face is a bloody mess, Mike. It's Is that really what they ask him? What's your name? Does anybody ever forget that? You might forget where you are, but I doubt you forget your name. If you do, they should stop the fight.
I agree with that.
Both these guys.
Non-title fight, but scheduled for five-minute rounds, round four. Looking for the single.
Shogun with the takedown.
Shogun. Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu black belt after only 4 years.
But Dan's gonna get his back now. Shogun's gotta be careful. Shogun is trying to get. Oh, look at that. Dan got him in a crucifix.
Great position for Henderson. Looking for the choke.
He's got the choke, but Shogun rolled into the choke. Dan mounted up. Shogun's gonna go for a leg lock again. He can't get it.
And Henderson's out.
What a fight!
Unbelievable. One of the best of all time. Between two of the best of all time. Right hand.
Dan's got to look out for the up kick. Big right hand by Dan. Oh! Knees to the body.
Past the midway point of the fourth.
And Shogun's up. And he falls down again.
There it's back in the pocket. But he's not firing it like he was earlier.
Big shot by Shogun. Dan's in trouble.
And he wants the takedown. Goes into that autopilot mode.
Shogun got out. He hit him with a shot.
Oh! Henderson came right back with the stutter step. Shogun starting to get the momentum. Take takedown.
Stop him with the takedown. And Dan just took a huge deep breath.
30 seconds.
Full mount for Shogun.
Shogun trying to finish it here. Henderson looking to survive.
Shogun's got his back.
He's got time to work.
He lost it. What a fight.
10 seconds left in the fourth.
What a fight. And Dan right now is just hanging on to him. Wow.
Oh. We may very well be witnessing the greatest fight in UFC history.
Man. And here Henderson gets rocked with a big uppercut. Look at his knees go.
He won this.
Then he catches Shogun. Shogun returns.
Look at me. Do you want this? Let's go. One more round.
Keep up there.
Shogun here with the takedown and then into full mount.
Hey, one more round. Clinch this motherfucker. You clinch him. Control this guy. Control. No exchange with him. Let's win this round. That's what's up, man. This is what champs are made of. This is the last round.
Interesting. They're telling Dan to clinch with him and not exchange with him. What a good move it is, turning this into a five-round fight. Shogun on top, inside control. But he's got to get Dan away from the cage. Dan can use his feet right now to explode off the cage.
41-year-old Dan Henderson.
Nice knee to the body by Shogun.
Against 29-year-old Mauricio Shogun Hua. Fifth and final round. Hendo almost had it finished earlier. Shogun.
Full mount again!
Full mount on Henderson.
I think Shogun...
Look at Shogun. Henderson trying to protect himself, trying to get out of this position.
Shogun trying to maintain the mount. He lost it. But he's in half guard now.
This is just true heart.
Anything, and now he gets the full mount again.
Henderson trying to work his way up.
Hammer fist, he's got his back. He's got him flattened out. He's gonna go for an arm triangle here. He's got the right arm trapped. Dan's trying to defend with his left. But if Shogun can slide that right arm all the way through, he's got the choke. He's got it right there.
Big hammer fist.
He might not have enough strength to pull off that choke. He might want to just maintain the position. And Dan Henderson is absolutely exhausted. Here comes the elbows.
90 seconds, Joe. Man, if it goes the distance, what a tough remaining in this battle.
I just don't know if Shogun has the energy to actually finish. He's trying, though. Now he's going after it. Hammer fist.
Hendo trying to get out of this position.
Mauricio smothering him.
Unbelievable fight. They go the distance. 25 minutes. Shogun and Hendo. And get the better of Dan Henderson. What a great fight indeed. Henderson and Shogun. And with the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges score this contest 48-47. Declare the winner by unanimous decision, Dan Hendo Henderson!
Henderson does enough early to earn the decision victory tonight.
You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this.